Hey guys, and welcome back to The Evil Within on my channel, Beautiful Tangled Mess. And we are still on chapter 2. As of right now, we are in a field that seems to be at a farm. And the last thing I remember, I was about to go into this house that has a tripwire, but I don't know how to get to the tripwire. So we are gonna try to achieve that today. And see if we can get to that next checkpoint. Beware of traps at your feet, to stop them whenever you can find them. Don't worry, I try. Come on, we gotta get to chapter 3. I can do this. Okay. It didn't start off very well. Ugh. Come on. Burn his butt! Oh my gosh, okay. Woo! I'm gonna step on his face. Oh no, he burned up. Okay, so let me just take a look at my surroundings. Pick this up. I hear... What? Really, Siri? Really? Okay. I hear somebody, but I don't remember. Okay. All right. RB. Aha! That's how you do it. RB. Here we are. This is where I left off last time. I have to dismantle this trap. But I don't want to run into it. Oh my gosh. Rethink that, because that obviously didn't work. Oh my gosh! I didn't even touch it! Maybe I need to get that dude to run at it, and that'll... Son of a bitch. Okay, well, at least I can start fresh. Alright. Is there anything in here? Matches and ammo. Thank God. I should have gone in here in the first place. All right, I'm good to go. Son of a bitch. Ugh. Ooh, that's creepy. Never noticed the background before. Oh, another bottle. Yes. There we go. Wait, he's not dead? There. asshole. Now I'm fucking out of ammo. Do I have my... Where's my bottle? I need that bottle. Where is my bottle? I need my bottle. There it is. I need you. Come with me, please. This is what we're gonna do. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna run over here. Did I dismantle all the... Okay. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna distract the thing. And it's gonna disarm the trap. And this is what we're gonna do so I don't get killed again. Watch this. And learn, peeps. Ready for this? Boom! Come at me, bro. Come at me. What you gonna do? That's what I thought, you motherfucker. Yeah! Ammo for me. Yes. Thank you very much for dismantling the trap that killed me the first time. Ooh, what's that? That's something. Oh. More upgrading stuff. Yay. Alright. Ooh, is that a lighthouse? How do I jump again? Oh. Alright, now I'm over here. I do not like how sensitive this controller has become. A trap. Be very careful, Sebastian. No, no. We're gonna do this very carefully. Okay. Turn around. Oh, okay. Woo. Now what? So I guess I can go this. What's over here? A body. Oh shit! Oh shit! Golly! No, 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 no! No, no! Oh, what the fuck is going on? I don't know what's going on! Shit! Okay. Woo! That was not cool. I wasn't prepared for that. But now I am. Where's the other body? I think I already burned it. Okay, so I must be going in the right direction. I'm trying to save on my ammo. Is that another lantern I can have? Yes? No? What is this? I know I can do something with this. What is this? I don't know if this is a good idea. Repeatedly. Mario Party definitely trained me for this. All right. I knew it! Ha ha! You thought you could trick me? I knew that was gonna fall. And I got to a checkpoint. All right. So we're gonna leave that there. Like I said, this was gonna be a very short video. So tune in next week for the next installment of Chapter 2. And we will see how far we can get until the next checkpoint. You guys are awesome. Don't forget to subscribe for more awesome videos from this channel. And leave a like if you liked it. And if you have any suggestions for any other games you want me to play in the future, let me know in the comments below. You guys are awesome. I will see you in my next video. Bye. 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 Bye.